I woke up today and I felt amazing. My head was clear and the sun was blazing. Sitting up from bed, I took a deep breath, head, shoulders, and down through my chest. Out loud, I said, full of jest, "Gary Glennon, you are the best. Today I'll learn, maybe read a book." Then I saw my cock was out and taking a look. And so I slept in. Because no one looks cool with their penis hanging out and a singlet tan. Not even if you're famous.